naman tayo ngayon sa Swiss Algoreal Hotel. We'll be staying here for 2 nights bago kami bumalik ng Swiss. So ito yung lobby. Ang maganda lang dito kasi talagang nasa taas ka ng mall. So baba ka lang, nandiyan na yung Algoreal Mall with my food court, maraming shops. Room, lalagyan niya ng room na disinfect na ang buong room, na linis at na disinfect. Ready for the next guest. So, ito naman ang last hotel namin bago kami bumalik ng Swiss. It's a 2-bedroom apartment sa Swiss Hotel. Kitchen. Pwede magluto. Ito naman yung mga bedrooms. Ito, first bathroom. First bathroom. The laundry room, I guess. This is the master's bedroom.
No, it's not.
That could be my bed later.
No, mine.
And walk-in closet. And
my bathroom.
My bathroom.
Nila. My
bath. And next bedroom naman. This is the second bedroom for the kids. They have their own bathroom as well. So, dalawang two singles. Two single beds. Malaki siya. So, pwede kami mag-spread out ng mga gamit at kalat namin bago kami bumalik ng Swiss at makapaglabaw. Pagbaba mo galing ng hotel, ang Algoreal Center, may mga restaurants, maraming shops, sa taas may food court. Kaya gusto ko dito mag-stay kapag pauwi na ako dahil madami ka pang mabibilan. So, nandito pa rin ako sa Algoreal Mall or Center. Punta kami ngayon ng food court. Ang halian na, so magutom na. Meron silang tapaking. Sultan Baba Express at mayroong pang chick boy. Siguro ano yan? Chicken.